Hello viewers and welcome back to Asera Corsa Competizioni. Today we're going around Monza in the M6 instead of the M4. So yeah, there were a couple of incidents in the beginning which caused us a little bit of damage. So we had to pit in the middle of the race. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video and I'll see you in the next one.
Green light, go, go, go.
Oh, it's so loud, it's fucking there.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. There's a slow car ahead.
Oh boy.
Car on the left.
Hardly.
Light damage at the left. Clear on the left.
A light damage in.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Hearing like a sound. Not a zero. Oh, oh, got another one on. Now people don't stop. They just go flat through. They just go. They don't look at the road. Like really.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Like, look what happened in front of you.
Yeah, it's like a much harder front.
Now look at
there's a slow car up there.
They are falling like flies. First lap. Away from my last position. Wow. That's terrible. I'm not even a good driver. Well, not yet. I'm learning. Third question early. It's locked in. Terrible. That was not good. Get the damage getting there.
Slow car ahead.
That's fine. Boys. Go away, go away. Take of a stable function.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Car.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Hold on. I thought you overcooked it. By the way, hold on.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. Charging front. Yellow flag in sector 3.
Woo! Five. I think that damage really got me, hey?
Let's see my actual place in this car.
Let's get that damage back to the dirt. Let's fix it. And, oh, but then again, I'm also have to be tired now. Better get off the dirt. Faster. They seem faster. an attempt in our race.
Thank you.
about final lap,